thoughts of prayer and not living. We want to burn, not living now.